This video shows how the Texthelp PDF Reader can be used with the new Google Assignments LTI in Canvas. Teachers can use Google Assignments to assign a PDF to their class. To start, go to the Assignments page in your course and click the Add Assignment button. Give it a name, instructions, point values, and any other fields you want to fill out. Then under Submission Type, choose External Tool and click the Find button. Select Google Assignments LTI. If you don't have this option, you may need to contact your Canvas administrator. From here, select a PDF to assign to your class and click Create. Click Select, and then Save and Publish to post the assignment to your course. Students can now access and complete the assignment from their course. Click the Open to Attach and Submit button, and then click the file name to open in a new tab. Choose Open with Read and Write for Google Chrome from the drop-down menu at the top of your screen. You may need to click the down arrow to find this option. Now you can use the Read and Write tools like annotations, shapes, and highlighters to complete the assignment. When finished, return to the Google Assignments tab and click the Submit button. For teachers to review and grade the completed assignment, go into the assignment and click the student's submitted PDF. This will open in a new tab in the Canvas grading window. Choose the Open with Read and Write option at the top to open the PDF in a new tab, where you will see the student's annotations and highlights. Then you can review, grade, and return the assignment. To learn more about Read and Write, visit texthelp.com.